prescription of IV pain medication. Is that something you would like? It's medication we put through the IV. It's for pain. It's not as strong as the epidural, but it does help.
Good.
You want that?
Yes, please.
Okay. So we can go ahead and give it. After a certain point, we can't give it because it does go to the baby. It can make the baby